Hello, guys. Welcome back. The fool. Let's go see the other one. Aduli! Gently. Buddy. Now, let's go inside. Now, guys, let's see where we stand and what we're going to do today. As you can see, I have done this side. And this side, of course, I left the other side to be done with you, but let me tell you that before applying any of these, you should tie more correctly this line that goes over here and down. And also this line that goes over here and tie itself over there. Hard to focus with all these lines. Also, this line that's 1.4 that goes down and tie itself over here and this line that's 1 millimeter and comes and ties itself over there. These lines are 1.2, the inside lines are 1 millimeter, also this one, like I said, this one is 1 and this one is 1.4. I have left some lines to be done with you for specific reasons. These lines were tied because when I pull this, as you can see, I pull the mast over to me, but if the lines weren't tied, also the mast will be pulled backwards, and I don't want that. So I had to tie them as well. I have left some lines tied, of course, will be done with you. I have 2 lines from the main mast, another 2 lines here that will be done. Will be tied over here and over there, and also I have a double 1 millimeter line that will go through here and will be tied over here. I will do first these lines on the other side, and then I will proceed to the main part, and the standing rigging will be done, hopefully. I see that we have many things to pass after that. We have to do some rigging for the sails. That will be done afterwards, before we proceed with the yards, but okay, it will be fun. So, let me prepare everything, turn the ship around, and I'll get back to you. Now, we'll do one together, these two to be more specific, and these two will be done on my own. We'll do one of these, but this is the same rope. This rope begins from here, ends up here, make a turn, and down here. And these ropes, these two, are one over here and one over here. So, let me get the camera on a tripod. Okay, let's do this. Okay, with this way I will do the rest 7, and I have already shown you where you will have to tie them. Let me do that and I'll get back to you to do the middle ones. They are more interesting. Got them all. Now, what I'm about to do, but of course I'm going to film only this part, is I'm going to use this 1.4 millimeters black. I'm going to tie it around here, coming above and coming from below, one line left and one line right of this mast, and will end up exactly right here with an additional 2 pulleys double size the big ones. So let me pull, let me throw the line on, and I'll get back to you to do this stuff. Okay. Now I'm going to use 0.45 black to tie it around. I believe this will be enough. Okay, give me a moment. Okay, now we need to calculate. As you can see, the lines are not tied. We need to calculate this distance. It should be like that, and then I will make I will tie everything. First of all, let's see, I don't believe I'm going to need, probably I'm going to need that much. Okay, we will see. I'm going to use the vise to keep it stretched so I can work with the other side, of course. This should be enough. I didn't need that much, no problem. Now, unleash the vise, release everything, and see how much. Oh, I cut a lot. I don't need that much, but okay. Also need to stretch it a little. .45 done. cut it. Now, I will do exactly the same for this one, for the front mast. And I'll get back to you because we have some lines, some more lines to pass on. Got them. Now, for the next and probably final for the standing rigging, I believe we're going to have to throw a couple of more lines over here for the sails. I will do that after this one. So, we need to have a double line coming from here, going down here, one on this hole, one on this hole, and ending up with a pulley to this pulley. So, let me pass the line because I cannot film that, and I'll get back to you to do this one. Now, again like before, I'm going to do the same thing, but now I'm going to use black thread, and I use 0.5 over here, just a little bit thicker. Now we'll do the same on the other side. I will stretch it and I'll get back to you to do what else we need to throw on. All right, have to do two more lines. There's nothing to film about. I'm just going to tell you how it's going to be done. Over here, come on, focus. Focus. Doesn't want to focus. You can see I have made a hole 1 millimeter. Also here on the top of the mast I have another hole 1 millimeter. So one line will come from here through the hole of the mast, through the hole over here and down, and will be tied over here. Another line will be passed through. This will be tied on the other side, over here. Another line will pass through over here, will be tied on this side, and will begin. Let me check where we'll begin. And we'll begin from here. So from here, one line down this hole and tied over to this part here. For this line, 0.7 millimeters. For this line, 1 millimeter. Now let me do that and I'll get back to you. Okay, got them. Just a small correction. The line that is coming from here, you can see it goes through a hole and ties itself over there. Now we have a nice pattern here. You can see this is 0.7 done, and you can see that I'm doing it over here. But if, come on, focus. If I pull it, it will close. So what I'm doing at the moment is passing it over, opening up as much as I can, and use some glue first to glue it, and secondly to maintain the shape, because this will have the same shape because it is glued. Now let me do it all and I'll get back to you to show you the finished result. And she's looking great. Let me see if I turn off the big light. Yeah, now it's visible. Standing rigging completed. Next step, the yards. That's another boring procedure, but necessary. So now we have to make the yards, and I can tell you that she's looking absolutely magnificent. She's a work of art, and the ropes of scale help a lot to make this even more beautiful. It would be a mistake to build this beauty and not use ropes of scale. That's my humble opinion. Different sizes, different coloring. That's what makes everything so beautiful. And of course, the ropes are incredible. So guys, this was the standing rigging phase 2. It is completed. Now, like I said, we have to make the yards. That's not a very difficult procedure, just time consuming. And then we have to throw them on. Running rigging, that is. That's a little bit hard. And then sails, and we're done. After the yards, boats, then sails, and were completed. So, thank you very much for watching, guys. Don't forget the Super Things ability, because it will help a lot people like me to spread the knowledge and help people like you, like I'm doing now. And also take your time to check out the Modern Central recommendations that I have made for you. It's worth it. Thank you very much. See you soon.